on what applications can you implement WalkMe? Basically, you can implement WalkMe on any software. With Digital Ventures, we have implemented WalkMe on all major enterprise applications. And I'm just going to give some examples. We have implemented WalkMe on Salesforce, Oracle ERP, Oracle HCM, SAP SuccessFactors, SAP C4C, SAP Ariba, SAP S4HANA, Cornerstone OnDemand, ServiceNow, Microsoft 365, Microsoft Dynamics 365. So you see all the major enterprise applications we have done already. Besides that, we have also implemented WalkMe on more specialized or niche products like Kronos, Atlassian, Guidewire in the insurance industry, Quentic for environment, health and safety, Polarion, TeamCenter, and so on. So basically all web applications you can cover with WalkMe. You can also cover mobile apps. So you can also put WalkMe on mobile apps. So we have implemented on the mobile app from Salesforce, on the mobile app from Workday, as well as even on a custom Android mobile app for car diagnostics. So also mobile apps you can cover. Another use case is put it on external websites. So we have put WalkMe on top of a B2B supplier portal for a fast-moving consumer good business, very well known. We have put it on a B2B customer portal for a logistics company to schedule containers. We have put it on a B2C customer portal for a large insurance company. So the customers, normal people like you and me, had support on that external website. Then we have other use cases. So if you're a SaaS company yourself, so you have a software that you're selling to customers, WalkMe can also be the solution for you. So we implemented on SaaS solutions like a cloud-based ERP system targeting the Dutch SMB companies. We have put it on top of a cloud solution for environment, health and safety. And this is also an interesting one. We have put it on a SaaS solution targeting works councils in France. So even software used for work councils is having WalkMe running on top of it. And this is also a really nice one. If you really don't believe you can put it on everything, here comes. You can even put it on good old SAP on-premise, which you access through the old SAP GUI. So if you want to see this, just contact me and I'm happy to share the video.